In your health tonight, a rare look at brain surgery with the patient alert and awake.
Modern technology and expert care make it all happen. News 8's medical reporter Jocelyn Mementa with more on what goes on inside that operating room. Jocelyn.
And then the high-tech tools now available along with the expertise. More patients like Anthony Munoz with brain surgery are able to undergo complex surgeries.
Alert and talking. Anthony Munoz is undergoing brain surgery, a rare look in the operating room provided by Yale-New Haven Hospital.
All right, you'll wake me up.
Neurosurgeon Dr. Jennifer Moliterno, who specializes in brain tumors, is focused on the massive one just above his left temple.
The more tumor you remove, the better outcome that the patient has.
Taking a more aggressive approach like awake craniotomy, a growing trend among those experienced, done with the patient's safety in mind.
You also don't want to sacrifice the patient's function and quality of life.
It's not routine to keep patients awake, but in Anthony's case, a small section of the tumor was in the area of the brain. For speech function, feedback was critical.
So when we want to make sure that we're removing tumor, but we're not removing a part of the brain that involves speech or motor.
That's exactly what the trained surgical team was able to do, removing most of the tumor while keeping Anthony comfortable.
I myself will inject local anesthetic around the head, and that way it kind of numbs the whole head, which really allows the patient to be a lot more comfortable for a longer period of time.
Anthony in the recovery room.
Honestly, I feel fine.
2 days after.
I just wanted everyone to, what did I say to them? I remember I told them all, I said that I believe in everyone.
You're doing so wonderful.
Memory's still a bit fuzzy, however, remembers clearly.
No pain at all. There was no pain.
Recovering is now Anthony's focus.
I'm actually feeling pretty good. I was happy that I was able to walk around and feeling fine.
Anthony's tumor was not cancerous. He went home 3 days after surgery. Dr. Moliterno tells me Anthony will undergo chemotherapy, occasionally recommended for treatment of a brain tumor. Due to the aggressive surgical approach, she says Anthony will likely avoid radiation.